crystal. 4, 5, the clock's not even close. I'm trying to go with the clock. Yeah, the clock's... I do apologize that we got a late start today. I was having issues getting my capture software to cooperate. I moved my rig into what's now going to be my office, and I hadn't got everything tested out and working yet. Alright, so came in, Slowpoke. Well, we got our Pokemart, Pokemon Center. Do we need to heal? No, good. Yeah, we're good. Here. Oh, Kurt is on his way. That does not sound like it's going to end up well for him, does it? Show how gutsy you are in my place. I'm not. Why do you assume I'm gutsy? Alright. So Team Rocket. The gang that we broke up. Pokemon Yellow. And our Pokemon Yellow play is back at Stealing Tails. Okay. So this Rocket Grunt is going to lead off the Rattata. Raging on him. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and change over to my Pidgey, let him get a little XP. I should have him loot the team so he can get his XP anyway. This is not red. Wouldn't do anything for money. Fine. to continue raging on the Zubat. Instead of just using this USB webcam that I have off, so maybe at least the one I built into my laptop, I have like two different camera angles, it'd be cool. We'll see. I'll mess with it later. Seriously, that was so close. Yeah, he's about to bring out that gets, yeah, we're gonna switch up to this Pidgey here. So since Kurt, old Kurt, decided to give a scare of Team Rocket, we're going to have to go ahead and clear out everything here, aren't we? Thanks, bro. Really appreciate the gung-ho effort there. Oh, a super potion. That'll come in handy. Look at that, those sad-looking Slowpoke. They're like, I had some tail. No, I don't. Alright, so we got another one. Says Rocket Grunt. Alright, Rattata. Gotta love the little Rattata butt wiggle. Alright, we're gonna quickly take this guy out. Just be, I think just quick attacking everything. Thank you. this map takes a long time. It's just because that animation's slow. Work's done, he feels all better. Good job, Kurt. I like your style. A lure ball. Yeah, this game definitely has, if I recall right in the book, a bunch of different, different type of specialty balls, that's one of them. I'm gonna go ahead and reset the clock in the game. Okay, so I'm gonna need a tool on I've got a tool I forgot to look up. Just like me. Slickbee wants to reset my time, or my data. we're gonna go ahead and just go back in the game. Okay, so we're back in the game. Sorry about that. Alright, we got a Pokemon Center. Apprentice in the forest. Come on, question mark. Jim. Bugsy, the walking bug, Pokemon encyclopedia. Shop in here. Alright, we got a couple balls. Okay. So since I'm not sure I'm ready to go into the gym yet. Oh, didn't see that coming. I'm gonna go train in the forest right after this rival encounter. And bro, I don't even want you as my rival. No. Just go away, you Pokemon stealer. Gust, here we go. Didn't affect me. That's good. Alright. Well, I'll say compared to this point in our yellow run, this rival's got his act together. A link to the full playlist so you can watch all the segments if you miss any of them on Twitch, because I do post all this stuff to YouTube. Alright. Looks like he's poisoned me. Always fun. Razor Leaf may not be effective, but it's trying to do the job. Thank you. just got a potion. Super potion. Poison is really annoying. There we go. That was miserably unpleasant. Mass Hat was defeated. Ooh, maybe she's evolving. Congratulations, your Pidgey evolved into Pidgeotto. See if we can get like a little bit of extra experience before we head on to the gym here. The force is watched over by its protector. Interesting. Farfetch keeps running away from me, so... I'm gonna try to get behind it. HM1. So now that we have cut, we'll be able to take out that tree once we get our badge. Go get a badge bar. I find it interesting this town has a, you know, charcoal industry. Ah. Akuna! Don't have it, but I'm not gonna catch this. I'd rather grab its unevolved form. And then just work that up. those type of battles where it's just harder and harder and harder. Okay. You know what? Oh, he's got me placed up. Lovely. Twins were defeated. Oh, we didn't talk to this guy. Yeah, Challenger. Bugs is young, but his knowledge of bug Pokemon is for reals. So we talk about my advice. Fire? I don't have a fire type. But I have a flying type. Guess we'll use him if I have to. Just try to get a little more. I want to get all the XP on Totodile, not Pidgey, but or Pidgeotto, but I guess we will. After this battle, I'll swap them. We leveled up too. Cool. Alright. He's probably gonna faint before we get to the Pokemon Center. Ooh, Totodile's evolving. Ooh, what's he gonna turn into? Croconaw? Walking, but yeah, there we go. fainted. He's opening out a Kakuna. Dust here.